Black people in this country face physical and economic violence every day. And all of this is taking place in the midst of a stunning, though not surprising, lack of leadership from the highest office in the land. And so we'd like to take a moment of silence to offer those who've lost their lives to racism, if you'll join me.